What's going on, guys? Flash Frame here. And, well, it's kind of obvious why I'm here today. If you, look at the image, this is Total Biscuit, John Bain, known as the Cynical Brit. And, today, we lost this man in his fight against cancer. Now, we knew he was going to go soon. He had lost the fight about a month back and was literally down to just pain relief. Now, I can't imagine that you would find my channel and know my channel without knowing Total Biscuits. TB is a great influencer on YouTube. He's a longtime games critic and reviewer who kind of was one of the first right up there with like Jim Sterling to say fuck the industry. Fuck the industry. We owe them nothing. Or rather, we owe them honest games, reviews, and journalism. In a time where people were shelling out, John Bain was not. And it would be wrong of me to say that I'm on this platform without him being an inspiration. Now, I never knew John personally. It's funny. I never met the man. And here I am, you know? And that goes to show you, I think, how interconnected we are on a platform like YouTube. You know, on the internet. It doesn't help that I've lost family to cancer. And this disease is a bitch. If any of you care, just, I don't know, find a cancer treatment. A place where you can donate to cancer treatment. You know, somewhere reputable. Because I can't help but think that maybe I wouldn't be here today talking about this if more people had. You know, I woke up to this. And, I don't even know how to react. Earlier yesterday, I'd seen the Co-Optional podcast, which was a podcast that he and his, I guess friends, did. And, I had skipped it because I was busy with other things, and it's, a 2-hour podcast, so I was doing my thing. And I went and got some sleep. And I did not. I didn't expect to wake up to this. Now, there are a lot of other YouTubers that are going to take the time, they're going to focus, and they're going to work through the grief before bringing you a video. Don't want to do that. I want to bring a heartfelt, honest reaction to you guys from someone who never met this man, yet found him an inspiration. Can't even keep my voice together, I mean. I was hoping to at least get to meet the guy, at a panel or something. I'll never get that chance. John Boehm, you touched more lives, I think, than you realized. In memory of John Bain. Total Biscuit, the cynical Brit, who's brought a lot of laughs and done a lot of exposure to this industry. Rest in peace, man. You've had a hell of a time and a hell of a fight. Just wish you'd been with us a little longer. What hurts most for me, he's the same age I am. He was born half a year before I was. 33, man, that's young. That's too damn young. Anyways, guys, go check out his channel. Go check out the Co-Optional Podcast. And, rest in peace, John Bain. You'll be missed, man. You'll be missed. Thanks for checking out the video, guys. And, hopefully the next one will be, not such sad news.